Hello and welcome to One and All. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. And the first round is ready to kick off. We have our first golfer on the tee. Let's get down and see what happens. And all kinds of possibilities ahead here, folks. Looking forward to it. Nothing wrong with that. And from about 120 yards out. This one's looking good, folks. And he's on the green. And about 11 feet to go here. And starting today's round off at even par. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. And it's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And about 130 yards to the pin. Looking good. And with that, he's on the green. And about 10 feet to go here. This could be the shot, folks, for the birdie. And as we look at the scoreboard, our leader is sitting on top of things with a round of 10 under and setting up for the par 5 hole. I think he'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. And that putt drops. And after that one, 2 under for the day. And teeing off on this par 4. It It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And this one's looking pretty good. Okay, he's putting now. 5 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for birdie. And he's moving in the right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. Looks like a 6-iron. This one's heading for the green. And this is for birdie. And this shot is looking scary good right now. And that one will drop for birdie. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up for the par four. This is looking fairway bound. And about 160 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron here. And a bit of a poor approach shot there. And it's kind of odd. His greens in regulation percentage so far this round has been pretty good. And this to save par. Nice little putt. And our leader currently sitting at 14 under par. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off. Here's an 8-iron, and this one's definitely heading towards the green. And that shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead. Ooh, inches away. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one's right in the cup. And after that one, he's unfortunately going to be moving down in the standings. And now teeing off on this par 4. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. And it appears it actually ended up in the rough. And about 17 feet to the cup. Oh my goodness. And this one's for par. And as we look at the board, our leader currently at 15 under par. Okay, and on to the ninth. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. Well, I don't think this is going to be a happy ending, folks. This one's about 6 feet away. And that putt drops on in for par. And after that one, he has gone down in the standings. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. Well, so far so good for this one. From 185 yards. That looks like a 5 iron. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, it looked close. Just didn't go. A 11 feet to the cup. And the par putt drops. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And next up is a par 4, folks. And that was quite a display of power there. And this putt's for birdie. And our leader currently sitting at 16 under today. And let's see what the 12th has in store. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. From 245 yards out. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2, it's going to set up some serious possibilities. And the eagle will drop. And they are sitting at 7 under par for the event. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. Well, I think this one's going to find a short grass. From 130 yards. Here is the pitching wedge. And this one's heading towards the green. And this is about a 4-footer. For the bird. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. Next hole we have before us is a par 3. Let's see what happens. going with the 7-iron on this one. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. And he's on the green. And this one's for birdie. And tapping in for the par. And as we check the scores, our leader currently sitting at 16 under. And setting up now on the 15th. And I think he will be happy with that. And a buck 90 out here. And going with the 6-iron. And I think he will like that. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And after that one, 9 under is the score. And teeing off on this par 4. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. And this putt is for the bogey. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And he's gonna move down in the standings after that hole. And now setting up on this par 3. Missing the approach on that one. Not enough club on that one, unfortunately. Shh, shh, shh. And this is right around the 8-foot mark. And that one will drop for par. And as we look at the big board, our current leader sitting at 17 under. And teeing it up here on the 18th. And let's see how this goes out of the sand trap. And not a whole lot of distance out of the sand there, but back in the fairway. And about 210 to the pin from here. This is the 3-iron, I believe. That approach is on the green, quite a long putt ahead. Oh my, this is looking too good to be true. And that one drops for the birdie. Thank you.